Rolled Gold.
This is one of Grandpa's dreams. Would you like to hear it? This dream, Grandpa was together with some family members. And someone had given him a lot of money in gold coins. Thank you, Jesus. The gold coins was like the word that Jesus had given him. So he took it and he put it in the back of his car with his luggage. And he and some of the brethren got into the car and they drove out into the country through a nice village to a little farmhouse, which is like one of our heavenly homes that we all live in. And in front of the farmhouse, had a bridge over it. And in the back was a big stream. So they came driving along in front of the little stream. And just as they were pulling up, suddenly this mean man climbed into the car with Grandpa and he said, "Where's the money? I know you've got it. Where'd you put it?" Grandpa would not tell him where it was. And he kept bothering Grandpa, "Where's the money?" And suddenly someone called the mean man away. So he left. Grandpa quickly grabbed the bag that had the money in it, and he said, "Here," and he threw it across the bridge and onto the porch, and there was a lady there. She was like one of our friends that helped us, and she said, "Here, I'll put it inside the house." So she did. Then the bad man came back again, and he said, "Where's the money? I know you hid it. Where is it? Tell me where it is." Grandpa still wouldn't tell him. So finally, all the brethren went inside the house, and they sat down to have nice meal that the lady had prepared for them, and she took real good care of them. In the back of the house, one of the boys was fishing. It was like he was witnessing, you know. Jesus said, "I will make you fishers of men." So he was out there fishing. Do-do-do-do-do. And then the mean, angry man came again, and he yanked up the fishing line, and he looked. He thought that maybe the boy was trying to hide the money. And when he saw that it wasn't there, he got very angry, and he broke the little boy's fishing. And he threw it down, and he left. You know, if we don't give up, the devil ends up giving up. Grandpa wouldn't give up, would he? He wouldn't let him know where the money was, so he just left. And everybody was so happy. Phew, and relieved that finally it was gone. So then they asked the lady, "Well, where did you hide the money? You hid it in a good place. He couldn't even find it." And she said, "Well, I hid it in my sewing machine box." So she got it, and she looked, and she said, "Oh, it's empty. It's not here. I thought I put it in here. I can't remember where I put it." And everyone said, "Oh, no. You don't know where you put the money." So they all went around searching through the whole house. "Where's the money? Oh no! Where'd she put it?" And they searched all night, and they were so exhausted. So they sat down, and some of them sat down on a chest. And when they sat down, fish! And all the things went rolling out! And it rolled way out to the streams everywhere! It went all over the world, like the word goes all over the world! And it rolled out into the streams and past the house, and it rolled through the hills. It's like our posting. We go all over the world with the message, right? Well, we can go rolling the gold with our mail ministry. When we write letters for sheep, and when we make cards for contacts, and when we go singing in different places, and that's what rolling the gold is. So let's roll the gold.